selling requires energy. And when we're on the phone, they can't see us. All they can do is hear us. And so our energy has to go through the phone. It's important. And pay attention to that. Here's what I'll tell you. Become the most positive and enthusiastic person you know. On the phone, face to face. Do you ever think to yourself, oh my gosh, I got to make another call? I got to go fill out this paperwork, or I got to do this. Here's the thing. All you got to do is be on the phone, remove and get in hypnotic rhythm. Hypnotic rhythm is this, is like every day when I was on the phone in real estate, I was on the phone calling FSBOs, expired listings, people who didn't know who I was, people who were mad that I was calling. And every day for 3 hours a day, 9 to noon, I did it every day. Never missed a day. Well, how do I do it? I got into a point where number one is nothing interferes with 9 to noon. And I removed all of my thought. All I did from 9 to noon was dial, talk. And so for you guys on phone sales, you want to remove the thinking. And so if I dial and I have a good conversation, right? Great conversation, I'm updating the database, putting the notes in. 10 minutes later goes by, then I got to go to the bathroom, lunch is 30 minutes away, then I put in my lunch order, now I'm calling you. Energy's totally changed. Mindset's totally changed. Now I've fallen off. So what you want to do is you want to remove these parts throughout your day. Remove the time between prospect to prospect, because that's what will keep your energy going and that's what's going to make you stay consistent. So my advice would be remove your thinking. Don't think about it. Just do it. The money's the byproduct of you doing what we're doing. And so worry about the actions, because that's the only thing you can control. Don't be outcome oriented, be action oriented, but be willing to do the action and master the action. You do what it takes. For me, it's about developing the skill. I want you to think of, you need to master what you're doing here. Be the top salesperson here. Do whatever it takes to be the top salesperson here, and don't think about it, just do it. I know for me, that was always my thing. I wanted to be number one on that board. And I would knock more doors than everybody else under me. I would make more phone calls than everybody else under me. I would show up before everybody else under me because I wanted to be number one. And that's what I would push you guys to do is get better at it. And when you shift that mindset, you usually are willing to do whatever it takes if you want it bad enough.